This is a sound we will all soon become very familiar with as we continue building a better I-4. The sound of pile driving. But what is all this pile driving for? Concrete and steel piles are an essential part of the underground structures needed to create the foundations that support the new road, bridges, and ramps that will become I-4 Ultimate. About 7,000 piles will be driven into the soil along the 21-mile project. So what about the noise levels? Will all that be going on all day and night? No. Most pile driving will take place during the day, but if some needs to be done at night, FDOT engineers will be monitoring noise levels to cause as little disturbance as possible. During daytime hours, noise levels will be monitored in school zones during that school's special testing days. In some areas, depending on the composition of the soil, FDOT may vibrate the piles into the ground rather than hammering them. Soft, loose soil would allow for vibratory pile driving. Though less noisy, it still will vibrate the ground, but engineers will be monitoring that also. To find out more about the I-4 Ultimate project and to sign up for route-specific alerts, log on to i4ultimate.com.